Alright, so here's the tool. Gotta put to remove it, just put the block on there, put the bolt through the block. Got your these two just barely started. Got the bolt in. Duct your nut. And the smaller one threads into the snout. Get it up snug against the pulley. No, don't do that, kidding. You wouldn't go anywhere. Pull your block tight and just run the nut up to it. Go. And just alternate a little at a time. Don't hammer down on it. Just loosen her up. Tighten your nut and block back up. This time it'll pop off. Probably right here. Or this one. Bingo. Now, back your bolts back out. And we got a pulley off. So you get that. Now, for installation, all we gotta do is swap the nut onto the other side of the block. Washer side to the block. Never mind the critter. the shallow end goes towards the face. Goes like that right there. Screw your bolt in, into the shaft. And then all you do is get you an open end wrench, adjustable, and you were just going to turn the bolt. Until it flattens out. Loosen her back up and back your bolt out. Now leave that plate off or flip it around or something, because you want the block flush up against the pulley so that it bottoms out, so that this is flush with the shaft. And that's all it is, bro.